Hey, what's going on guys? Rahul here from learndigitalwithrahul.com and welcome back to another quick video tutorial in which you will learn how to create, change and set user handle of your YouTube user account. So without any further delay, let's get started. Creating and setting up a user handle for your YouTube account is very important. Once you create and set a user handle, that would become your custom URL on YouTube. And this custom URL comes in very handy in helping you redirect your viewers to your channel. Back in the early days, YouTube used to allow you to set your custom YouTube URL, and for that you had to meet some eligibility criteria, which were: first, your channel should be at least 30 days old, and number two, your channel must be having at least 100 subscribers, and third, your channel should have a custom banner. But now custom URLs redirect to your new URL that is based on your user handle, so it becomes pretty important to set your custom user handle on YouTube channel. But how do you set that? Let me show you how to do that. First, we will open any browser and go to the home page of our channel for which we want to change user handle. When you are on your YouTube channel homepage, you just have to make sure that you are logged into your channel. And once you are logged in, you just have to click on this option that says Manage Videos. And this will take you to the new Creator Studio for managing your YouTube channel content. And on the left, you can see there is dashboard, then content, then analytics, then comments, subtitles, and so on. These are the options. But in order to make changes and set custom user handle for your YouTube channel, you have to go to this option that says customization. So we will simply click on this, and this will take you to the channel customization options. And when you are here, you will notice that there are three tabs here: layout, branding, and basic info. But for changing the user handle, we have to go to basic info, and here you can see there is option to change name, and then there is option to change handle. And for that, you just have to click here and enter any name that you want to set as your custom user handle on YouTube. When you will type anything here, you will notice that in the right, there is a green checkbox that will say the handle is available. If the handle is already taken, the green checkbox will not appear here. For example, let me show you something that is already taken. So I'll type the channel user handle of my another YouTube channel. And as you can see, there is a warning sign here which says handle is not available. So you have to ensure that you are setting up a user handle that is unique and is not taken by any other channel. So type something that is unique, short and easy to remember, but also represent your brand name. So I'm going to enter my own brand name here, and this handle is available. So I'm ready to set this user handle as my custom user handle on YouTube. All I need to do is I just need to click this button that says publish, and you need to ensure that you click this publish button, otherwise the changes will not be saved. And by the way, before you click this publish button, make sure that you have set the user handle as per your liking and you don't need to make changes later, because you only get two chances within the last 14 days to set a custom user handle. And if you make any mistake, you will have to wait for at least 14 days before you make the third change. And once you save the changes, you just need to click here that says view channel, and you will notice the user handle here in the custom URL field. So that is how you can create, change and set user handle for your YouTube channel in the new YouTube Creator Studio. By the way, if you want to learn tips, tricks and strategies to grow your YouTube channel, make sure you visit youtubeseoacademy.com. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help.